Student Sports Center for tonight's NCAA men's basketball game, featuring the Humboldt Lumberjacks and your Cougars. Fans, please direct your attention to the video boards as we acknowledge the past, present, and future caretakers of this traditional land.
As we begin, we want to respectfully acknowledge the Lusitia, Paiute, and people on the traditional territory that we are gathered. We acknowledge them as the past, present, and future characters of this land.
All right, and now, introducing the lineup for tonight's game, first for Count Polly Humboldt, a freshman guard for Long Beach, number 0, Rob Diaz, a junior guard for Portland, Oregon, number 1, Emmanuel Stewart, freshman forward from Lancaster, number 13, Bajon Slater. A freshman forward from Pasadena, number 50, Sage Wyams. And a graduate forward from Ashburn, Virginia, number 44, Ann Timmons. And coach of the Lumberjacks is Chris Tim. He's assisted by Brandon Phillips.
Thank you.
Pelicans number zero, Rob Diaz. His first person, the first team foul.
Thank you.
Turnaround jumper by Henderson.
Thank you.
That's good foul. That's good foul. Number five, your name, Rogers, in second. replacing Collins and Schultz for the Cougars.
violation. Free throw is no good. Checking in number four, Isaac Bell, replacing Johnson.
Thank you.
Brown. Hi, checking in for the Cougars. Number 21, Chris Howard. And number 25, Justin White, replacing Jaden White and Henderson. Also, check in number 2, Maya Adeniba. And number 10, Brandon Benito Jackson. Jack Schultz returns for the Cougars, replacing Allen. With 3:41 to go in the first half of play, fans, our CS Joseph Student Athlete Advisory Committee will be hosting the holiday toy drive the rest of this week. Bring a new unwrapped toy to the game on Saturday, December 9th, to get free entry. All gifts collected will be donated to the Boys and Girls Club of San Marcos. Thank you. Thank you.
Loose ball foul, number 44, Cam Timmons. That's his second personal. He's replaced on the court for the Lumberjacks. And number 4, Isaac Sella.
Thank you.
4, Mike Pope.
Everybody go to the start. Thank you.
first second half against the Lumberjacks. Bradley. Ball out of bounds to Humboldt. Number 12, Edwin Collins, checks back in for the Cougars. Cougars for the inside scoop. Cougar Athletics.
Oh, what about the Cougars?
Hey, let's get a stop, fellas. Come on. Let's go, defense. Let's get a stop. Let's get a stop. Let's go, defense.
to Jordan Johnson. That's 14 fouls, and we got another timeout with 11:48 to go in the second half of the play. Fans, as a reminder, our CSUSN Student Athlete Advisory Committee is still hosting this holiday toy drive this week. Bring a new unwrapped toy to the doubleheader on Saturday, December 9th, to get a free entry. All gifts collected will be donated to the Boys and Girls Club of San Marcos. Thank you.
Best of five years is good. Locking power number 15,
Wyans. That's his board. Number 32, Jordan Johnson checks back in. Tenney will take a seat for the Cougars. He's replacing the board for number 12. Edwin Collins.
Thank you.
I checking in for Mount Holly Humboldt. Number 12, Steve Lowe, Zay. Back on the court for the Cougars. Number 1, Cameron Pierce. And number 3, Max Tenyan.
Thank you. shot.
Here's my both hands up to 1-1.
Thank you.
That's BS. That was not an injury.
Yes, sir. right, that's 10 fouls on the Cougars, so there's the double bonus.
Way to go.
Stewart at the line, shooting two.
Now you call that. That's been going on all day. Thank you.
with 7 seconds to go in the Cougars.
Thank you. Score.